As the great Trans-Iranian Railway runs through Tehran, we visit the capital to see some of the British tanks for Russia passing through on their way to the Eastern Front. British and Indian personnel who constitute the maintenance and instructional crews accompany the tanks for the purpose of teaching their future Soviet occupants how to operate them. In the modernistic royal palace, we're privileged to see the young Queen Fawzia with her husband, the 22-year-old Shah of Iran. Queen Fawzia, sister of King Farouk of Egypt, is the proud mother of a sturdy baby girl, the 15-month-old princess Shahnaz Pahlavi. Queen Fawzia is probably the youngest queen in the world. It was comparatively recently that she and her sisters were resident for a time in England.